Mike Chen lives with chronic lower back pain. It has taken a toll on his friendships. He can no longer play with his children. And, unable to work, he lost his home. 1 in 5 British Columbians lives with chronic pain. But there is hope. Learn more at painbc.ca. This message brought to you by the broadcasters of British Columbia.